Good evening, I'm Morella Porter. Two teenagers are wounded in back-to-back shootings just minutes apart. Police are looking for someone who shot a pregnant 16-year-old girl in East Price Hill. It happened just before 6 this evening on Glenway Avenue between Ridland and Coleman Avenues. Paramedics took the teen to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Cincinnati police believe it was a drive-by shooting.